looks like we'll need to wind our way down to reach the exit.
Seems that way. What a funny way to build a town.
Oh, it's not that strange to the people of Grimoire. Hey, while we're here, why don't we ask around town and to see...
Say, you wouldn't happen to be the giants from the hills by any chance, would you? You see, there's a situation I'm dealing with where I could really use your assistance. Could I trouble you to please bring me an earth hammer? If you could, I would be forever in your debt.
Oh, it's not that strange to the people of Grimoire. Hey, while we're here, why don't we ask around town and to see what we can find out?
Huh? What's this thing?
Oh, I was hoping a path might link thee up here.
Hey, Tama!
Wait up!
Huh?
Hmm? We're back in Ninewood Hills?
You see, the gate here doesn't connect to just one, the area. All throughout Grimoire, you'll find places. Save the locations that lead back here. Open the way to come and to go as you please.
And how exactly do we do that?
You already the saw. Just walk up to the right place, and that's all it takes.
But surely a means of transportation that handy must come with a catch?
No, the catch! You can use the gate as the little or much as you like. What's more, time in here and time in Grimoire, they don't both the flow at the same speed. So whatever crisis is going to down, you can put it on hold and kick back here till you're ready.
Whoa! It's like magic!
Yeah, really irresponsible magic.
Just imagine revisiting any place we've been! Call it the Super Porta Party!
Are you the kidding? That name definitely gets an F.
He deserves an H.
An H? But grades only go down to F!
Extra, extra. Read all about it.
What do you the one here, Serapy?
In case you're wondering, you can use the prism case anywhere you find one of these gates.
Oh, I think I get it now. Gates are the what you meant when you talked about a strong connection.
Huh? Oh, right, right. That's the gist of it.
Okay, to the Nether Nebula.
Chocobo feathers! You scared me! You see, the Bahamutian soldiers are all giants like you.
Did you know that train is used to carry wood from the forest?
If you get poisoned in battle, the toxins will gradually drain your HP.
Here, this one's for you.
Chapter 3. Old Acquaintances.
She said the Nether...
Time to go hustle and rustle a little mirage muscle.
Just don't hustle so much that you get yourself lost, okay? I might just leave you there.
When's the last time I got...
Don't push it.
Okay.
Wow, the air here is so clean.
Yeah, right?
Yahoo!
You're a yahoo.
No, Rain, you need to shout for it to work.
Yahoo!
careful. The mirages in here are a lot stronger than any you faced them before.
Yeah, let's not mess around in the Never Nebba thinganabob.
Nether Nebula. Do you think you can do something about that habit of forgetting the name of virtually everything?
Oh, there's another gate.
That's the right. Gates that usually turn up in towns or at the start of most mirage-infested areas. You never have to travel far to visit a place you've been. Whenever you want to get from point the A to point the B, just use the gate as a handy little shortcut.
A shortcut, huh?
So, like, if we wanted to go back to Cornelia right this instant, we could just take this gate back to Ninewood Hills, then we can take the gate from there to Cornelia. You see? All in all, it makes for a pretty short shortcut.
Yeah! If it were hair, you'd have to call it... You'd have to call it a buzz cut!
Okay.
I love a good adventure. Come on, sis. Let's follow this rabbit hole as far as it goes. Surprise!
Opportunity knocks.
This is it! Was a good fight.
Predictable. Yeah, fine. Just... Just behave yourself.
This dungeon is way more dungeony than I thought.
Did you know that originally, dungeon referred to the biggest tower in a castle? It's what they called the castle keep.
How long has it been since I've heard Rain go off on one of her educational rants? She must be pretty...
The Y is...
Are you kidding me? Mirages can stack too?
Yep! You're not the only ones who get way the stronger when you're piled up.
Do their abilities change when they're stacked to them?
Afraid to so. Which means somebody needs to stop underestimating the enemy before he defines himself up to his neck and...
Okay.
At least he knows the warning's meant for him.
The more upset she gets, the more she tries to...
You know where the word trivia comes from?
Sis, I think...
Gimme!
Sis, I think we're good.
No trouble at all.
All right.
What's this for?
It's a strange switch that the response to mirages. The mirages you imprisoned the inside these caves should be able to help you out.
No trouble at all.
Thank you.
Right, let's do this.
Here we go!
Good job.
Check out that switchcraft.
Yep. Now we know switch way to the go.
Whichever one of you thinks you're being clever is about to get a Knuckles sand switch.
Duh! Did I just get owned?
I'm the raising the white flag here, too.
Got this.
table.
Give you some tips.
Dude, really? And here I thought I was some kind of super genius coming up with all the answers on my...
I hate to break it to you, but you will never be that person.
I know. It's so sad.
Whoa, hey now, come on. You don't have to look that brokenhearted when you say it.
Territory. When you see a threshold, you better watch out because the mirages inside are extremely the powerful. And the worst part, if you cross it and lose a fight the inside, I can't use my powers to rewind time and extricate you.
No extrication? Guess we'd better be extra careful then.
Ugh. Anyway, it sounds like if we're going in, we better go in fully prepared.
That's the for sure. And don't forget to save your progress too.